He's going to stay on a system. So let's go ahead and do approval. No, I am not giving you... One, two, three, four, sheesh, seven more turns. All right, let's see if we can pound through these as quick as we can. Resource exploitation. Oh, we're gonna crank that in a bunch of systems, no matter what it costs. There we go. Now she's free. Yes, she is. That one, I guess. Yeah, I thought so. I'm not gonna be able to... At least not easily. But we will try to... clear a pathway for my ships to get in and take those systems. And here's the first fight. Have to fight. Oh, wow. Just in case they do better than I think they should. Repair and recover.
Horatio remains appreciative of them.
Alright, they did not do as well as I thought they would. Can I keep going? Yes, we can. Alright, that is the goal. More science! You never have too much science. Again, these are the big guys. Want their system back. They're probably gonna need backup, huh? We need a skid and a dreadnought, if at all. Skid. The carrier. Sorry, I stand corrected. Nope, cancel. That's gonna take a couple of turns. That's fine. Building. Spend. Repair and recover, I think, is our best bet. Alright, decisive. Alright, guys, looks like we got this in the bag. Yep. And you are on a system. Gonna need that. You're on a system. At this point, it doesn't matter. You are on a system. Increase the trade value. What ships we can. Going for a blitz. Oh, alright. There it is. And we're almost to Hekka as well. Alright, so a few more turns. Hey, Lady Chloe. Hope you're doing well. At this point, it's just going through turns. Right. Yeah, that's fine. Again, repair. Oh, well, it's a bunch of little ships. But they're probably all legendary by this point. Good enough. You cannot have it back. little ships. Are they all legendary? Yeah, pretty sure they are. Well, mostly. Yeah, so repair and recover. Down. Yeah. Minor victory. I will take it. I have more manpower than they do. Got one more fleet. We're gonna have to fight our way through yellow and purple. Oh, yellow. In the meantime. Gate. Create. Come here. Merge three at once. Let us find out. This will be important in a future game. Yes, we can. Alright, you go there. You stay right where you are. We're gonna switch this to... Ah! Strategic resources. Wait. What? That's okay. Emergency labor. Interesting. Science. You also are switching to science. But what do we need the most of? Red? Purple. We really need purple. You kind of cover both. So, you will switch from that. Mech suit. You've got the money to handle it. Everything goes up by 10%. What the heck? Why not? We've got the income. And back to science. End turn. Twitch is being Twitch. I will take the victory. Quite happily. Not mine yet. Move ships. That's what I thought. Again, repair and recover. All right. Don't know if that clears the way for that. Hopefully it does. Yeah, sure, whatever. I mean, at this point it doesn't matter. We're just doing the paces. All the 50%. Ah, that's fine. Preemptive bombing. Alright, that's fine.
For your deeds, a special place.
Fine. Again, that is a lot of ships repair and recover. Oh, yes. But that means... did it switch over automatically? It did. That is a lot of science. Is there anything left? How much am I getting from trade? 9,000. So, I guess at this point, we do the trade consortium stuff. Let's go ahead and queue that. damage, health. What's this? All plating pet. I wonder which is better. Two shield of the lost. Move my fleets. Got him. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna build, as always, is the portal. We're good on food. Let's switch the governor to... How about you? Actually, where are you? Yep, you're fine. So build the portal. Finn is good. Oh, well, you really don't have a choice, do you? Alright, that's fine for me. You're gonna need that. What else? Wow, you're kind of... Alright, well, colonial rights. Level 4, pulvis. Rations. This. And then I'm not sure. Don't know why you never got that either. And buy that out. We'll buy these out and that. Power system level. Yeah, we're gonna want that. Colonial, right? Oh boy, wow, we can just buy everything. Alright, we'll just go from there. Don't think that counts? Yeah, so we gotta wait for it to come under our control. And then we're gonna get this one very soon as well. I guess more food doesn't hurt. And you leveled up. Well, trade value doesn't hurt at well either. Move ships. Alright, let's start taking out fleets. And recover. Done. All right. I honestly don't care anymore, so let's get you over there. Can you fight again? Yes, you can. That is everything I can do with him. This is why we like repair and recover. Go ahead. Hey, better bombers.
No, we aren't to be trusted.
Where is Sneaky?
No, we aren't to.
Hey, repair and recover. Otbot is awesome. Ships under blockade. Preemptive bombing. Not quite. All right. Well-being. See, we need the... You know what? We will go ahead, rush build that. Don't know if that's worth it. plus 10% of everything. So at a minimum, it's another 20. Might not be worth it. This might be. The money will buy that as well. Food into production again. Alright, we'll end that turn. Yeah, preemptive bombing. Major victory. I don't think we have the planet. No. And recover. Victory. Done building. Approval. We're still ...36. Yep. That is a lot of little guys. Alright, we're gonna be fighting this for a while. So, I may run long on the stream. Yep. True. Sure. Really? You're coming after me.
It is done.
Thanks? Lost ships.
In the opinion of the church.
It win. Kappa. Yeah, it is. Not quite at full, huh? Can, however, quickly reinforce. I think we've got red, so we're gonna move her to there. She needs some more ships. She can go here. What does she need? She needs a skid and a Drakkar. We will go ahead, build those. Could buy them out. Move the ships we got. Is where? Your defense. Your defense for now. We're fighting for. Wait, what? Truce?
Sometimes it's no hard truce. To tell your friends.
At this point, it doesn't matter. No truce for you. All set, huh? All right. Oh, again.
Sometimes it's hard to tell your friends from your enemies, isn't it?
There, we've declared war. Yes, blow him out of the water. God.